have to be realistic and realize that this may last for a long time, for many months, for even years. And that's the reason why we need also to be prepared for long haul, both when it comes to supporting Ukraine, sustaining sanctions, and strengthening our defenses.